today, Rey Mysterio. He's at NXT.
How cool is this? Rey Mysterio bringing the 619 to the 407.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Rey Mysterio!
Being in the presence of a true legend of Lucha Libre gives the arena a total electric feeling. It's indescribable.
Rey Mysterio is undoubtedly one of the all-time greats and potentially a future Hall of Famer.
Support Johnny Gargano's Johnny Wrestling moniker. It'd be like if I start calling myself Corey Commentator. Although it doesn't really sound that bad now that I think about it. Hey, what gives Johnny the right to be Johnny Wrestling when last I checked we have a whole roster that share the profession?
Are you finished?
I'm just getting warmed up, Cole.
Corey, look back at Gargano's performances in NXT at takeovers. And don't tell me you sincerely don't get why he's called Johnny Wrestling.
Superstars don't get paid based on performance. They get paid based on wins and losses. Don't you pretend Johnny failure doesn't exist.
Tonight, Gargano is the type of superstar who really lays it all on the line whenever he steps into a ring. There is no quit for a competitor like him.
And Rey Mysterio is just as battle ready as ever. He's been through it all, faced foes who tower over him, and he's never even thought about backing down.
Rey Mysterio won't be kept down, and his amazing talents have proven to be the great equalizer in his matches.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
And here's the lockup. Look at these two jockeying for position in full control.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there,
working for control.
Ooh, what impact.
That kick is stopping your tracks.
Hung out to dry across the middle rope. Leg drop guillotine.
Unbelievable athleticism. Oh. Into the armbar.
That was amazing.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Drop kick. Stomping down.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity.
There's the quickness and agility.
He's lost some of his wind now. No need to panic. He's still swinging.
He's in big trouble. Power bomb!
Roll through. Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Watch this here.
Will jar your spine.
You want to talk never quit, never say die attitude? You have to talk about Johnny Wrestling himself, Johnny Gargano.
Bartman's right. The word quit isn't in this young man's vocabulary, which is the reason why the WWE Universe has become so supportive of him throughout his career.
Boom, what impact!
Hits him with a counter.
Turn your lights out.
There it is.
A great display of strength with the suplex. Cole, you know what I hear when you say the word quit isn't in Johnny Gargano's vocabulary? He needs to pick up a dictionary and become Johnny Reading. Quitting is a perfectly viable option at times, and refusing to do so because of some misplaced sense of pride or duty to the WWE Universe is exactly the type of thing that can lead to an injury or unforced error in the ring.
Oh, you would think that, wouldn't you, Corey? But you've never had the WWE Universe behind you the way Johnny Gargano has.
Don't need him. He's getting pushed down into the defensive.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first. The pay window beckons.
Rey Mysterio is rolling now, and Gargano showing such creativity. From the floor.
Something like that.
Interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.